Matt Kimak was the captain of Point Pleasant Borough and a steady force on the blue line. Coach Alex DePalma calls Matt the backbone of his team, who never missed practice and played nearly the entire game without needing rest. Kimak had 15 goals and 19 assists, no doubt an offensive defenseman. He delivered a hat trick against Toms River East and stepped up with the game winner against St. Rose in the first round of the Shore Conference tournament.